So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago.
Did hear about that.
Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
I, in fact, do remember something about this.
Huh? Walker's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Damn. Get fucking roasted. Got these crossbows, these harpoons. Very interesting conversation we're having here. I understand nothing about why they're laughing, just how absurd the statement was, I guess.
You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka? Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin there is a great stadium all lit up even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Don, 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 don.
My father. His name is Jekt.
Amazing!
That's crazy.
Our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin. He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But
it's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
What? My guy, how did you get here? That's what I'm saying. See, look at this cutscene. This cutscene is way better than the rest. Some HD quality cutscene right there.
What do you think you're doing? Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
Zin is going for Killika. We gotta distract it.
Our families are in Killika. Forgive us, Lady Summoner.
Reminds me of Sea of Thieves. This is what happens in actuality when the Kraken shows up in Sea of Thieves. Battle stations! Smack. Sure, we'll do that. Attack. Nice. Well, I don't know what Asuna does. I don't want to summon anything quite yet. I don't quite remember if summoning costs a lot. So I kind of want to conserve it. Fighting at a distance, regular sword attacks can hit targets at a distance, such as Sin's Fin. Attacks, attack these enemies using magic or Waka's Blitzball attack. Okay. Sin's Water. I mean, he's in the ocean. Nice. Black magic, thunder. Wait, can I not attack the... Oh. I would like to attack the boss. Is it out of range? I assume it is. I like how people, like, Lulu is the most serious, but she's holding a teddy bear, just, like, straight chilling. I'm like, what? It's like, how you got the super serious attitude and you're carrying around a teddy bear, like, all the time?